Hi, I'm Ole Englund, and today I'm trying out a bunch of different microphones from LeWitt. And before you're about to leave, because you will never exchange your shitty-ass old SM57 for another microphone, let me say two very important words. Yngwie Malmsteen. Pretty impressive, huh? Reason why I mentioned the Swedish god is because he's using one of these microphones. The 440 MTP. This one. He's using the MTP-440DM, and you know what they say, when Yngwie speaks like this, probably into this microphone, like this, we listen. Okay? So today I'm trying out the LCT-240 Pro condenser microphone, the MTP-550 and 440 dynamic microphones, and I will compare them and also put them head to head against the classics. So for this test I'm using my Randall Satan, and it goes straight into a Hesu 2x12 cabinet with Demon speakers in it, and I'm running a loop of DI, direct input signal of a guitar I made that will just run into the amplifier while I'm trying out different microphones. I will place all the microphones at the one and the same spot, which is between the cap edge and the cone of the speaker. And to be honest, I'm ready to be surprised by the results. I'm a big fan of what I've been using so far, which is the Beyer Dynamic M160 and my SM58, but I'm open to change if these sound great. I mean, come on, Yngwie. Yngwie Malmsteen. Or Ingestein Malmsteen. So there you have it. Which one did you think sounded the best? Let me know in the comment section. I think they all sound really, really good, and it has actually kind of opened my ears. I'm hearing some frequencies that I'm not used to, but that I very much enjoy. And my favorite one out of the bunch is the MTP-440 microphone. That's the Yngwie Malmsteen one, by the way. But the reason why I like it is because it sounds just way more open than the other one. It sounds almost like it's pre-produced, or it sounds like it's not voiced, and I really like that about this microphone. So that's my favorite one. And the other one sounded great too. I will probably use this one a lot more in my upcoming video. So I'm really looking forward to that. So if you're a member of my YouTube channel, you will be able to download all these tracks and you can analyze, you can listen, you can have sex with the files and do whatever you want. It's fine. I don't care. But you can do that. And if you want to know more about LeWitt and their microphones, check out LeWittAudio.com. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you. Bye.